Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Far Cry 5, where we are on our way to find the Death Wish. I've got a feeling it's going to end in a car chase and we have to shoot the driver while it's driving. Or is it just going to be a cult outpost that we have to liberate? Well, I've already been to this gas station, so it can't be an outpost.
Deputy, you near Golden Valley Gas? Is my truck there? Gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far. Shit! They're coming for the truck!
Well, shit. Note to self, only shoot the driver. Don't hit the truck because it is soft as shit. Right.
Intermediate alerted. That
was a joke. Deputy, you near Golden Valley Gas? Is my truck there? It's gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.
You know, sometimes I'll take him out. A driver.
For the truck. Get this truck out of here.
No, it's not, because the driver's dead. I'm about to repair it, aren't I? Nope. Get in the Death Wish. What else we got on the radio? Oh, so it's two choices, rock or cult FM. I guess country rocks ain't too bad. It's preferable to fucking cult scene. Get in the car.
Hit the gas, kid. I'll shoot.
Where'd Grace go?
This fucking cult. I knew before everyone else. The seeds were a bunch of bullshitters.
Everyone's been saying that.
I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food.
Damn.
Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me. Like I was some kind of lunatic.
Damn, that M60 is powerful.
Barrel fucking bricks. Of course, cult came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. Well, here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid.
This is gonna be fun.
That's it, kid. Run these bastards down. Over there. Let's hit those bliss tanks. I got hundreds and hundreds of bullets for you. Still see a few bliss tanks.
Thank you. Really? I'm getting copyrighted for that song. Should I stay or should I go? Bye bye. Let's try another one.
I'm hurt. If I stay, it will be
tunnel. So the wounded, you can't run them over. Oh, that's bullshit. There we go.
Nothing left but smoke and bullet holes. Sweet, sweet vindication. You're a natural, kid. The death wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you?
Okay. Let's get out of the car before I get copy striked anymore. It's annoying as hell. You're playing a game and they're playing music in. They're fine with recording the game, but as soon as they start playing music in it, they're like, "No, you're not. What the fuck's happening with my map?" There we go. Waypoints are not syncing up properly. Let's go to Nadine Abercrombie. For the fact that she's been on our list for a while to go and see. Yeah, I did a mission for Tweak off video, and he was making comments like he wants to try and make up for what's happened. Part of me thinks he's related to the seeds.
Hey there, name's Nadine, and I was hoping you could help me out.
Okay.
My grandpa had these comic books from when he was a kid.
Oh, you're the comic book quest.
He wanted them, he sold them. Thing is, I wanted them, and now grandpa's gone thanks to the cult. I don't have anything to remember him by unless I can get those comics back.
Okay.
If you can find the comics for me, I'm sure I could make it worth your while. I need the complete run. Oh, you've already found some? That's great. If you find the rest, I'll pay you.
So how many more have I got to find? 5 more. Oh no, I think I need to buy the map from the traders. Oh, he's going down. Yeah, you buy the map from the traders and pretty much just, it literally just pops them all up on the map for you. Very, very helpful. The way that she was talking about like collecting scrap or something, I thought she'd want us to like wreck certain cars or something like that. Grace, out the way. So look at the old map. So that's all that one was. We've got one more cult outpost, a fertilizer company. What's that? Flavor. Oh yeah, we've got the testicle festival still to do. Lots of roadkill ones to do. Obviously everything in the White Mountains. Skylar Cause to help out, but hang on, she's in Jacob's region. I don't want to do too much in Jacob's region, otherwise that will like get his attention. So yeah, the testicle festival I think is the next stop. This is one of the other ones we've had since pretty much the beginning of the game, or as soon as we got the Fall's End we picked that one up. Hang on, is that? Oh, really? So I'm definitely getting copy strike for this video. For God's sake. Really? Really, is he gonna do it in time with the song? Yeah, ain't gonna happen, boys. I'm sorry, but fucking sexual healing playing. That's taking the piss. Kill a bull with a tractor mulcher. On your feet. Why a tractor mulcher? Oh, it's actually one of yours, okay. Cow. Fuck off. Bad cow. Grace, get out of the way. No. There we go. So I need that. So he goes. Skadoosh. And then Molotov. Skadoosh. So they can't get up. Molotov again. Skadoosh. Thank you. So I haven't actually explored the farm yet, really? I thought I had.
Taking a hit! Can you use some help?
Grace, if you're stupid enough to try and fight a bull, then you get what you deserve what you get.
That asshole's over here!
Yeah, they're hitting me!
I could have sworn I'd already been here.
I'm taking heavy fire! Shit,
heavy fire?
Really
it's a bull!
I'm down! Need a hand!
It's a bull. If you're struggling with a bull, then you're not a very good hunter, are you? So, bye! Sorry, Grace, but come on. If you're going to be silly enough to stand in front of it when it's charging at you, you deserve it. You do. I'm sorry, but you do. You know what? Let's pop in here quickly.
Thanks a million.
And see if they've got the comic book map. Yes, they do. Thank you.
I have lots of celebrations.
And then collect those comics off video, to be honest. In fact, I think the majority of them should be up here. In the Whitetail Mountains. Yep, there's one. So we need four more, don't we? So there's one. There's two. Are they already in an area? Are they in areas I've already explored? It can't be, surely. I'm fairly fucking thorough when it comes to that sort of stuff. Huh. Yeah, it's in a darkened area there. Yeah, I can collect that stuff off video. Hang on. Casey's the barman falls in, so what's he doing all the way over there? Well, they're starting to rebuild. It's a good sign. So where exactly is he? Fast travel to the canine kennels and then we can just walk across to him. Oh, they're going to have the festival ground set up, aren't they? Great. Yep, he's got the thing set up.
Did you get them? Did you get those meaty bags?
Yes, I did.
I'll be. I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. You're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down. Oh yeah, time to get festive.
A few drinks later. Come on. Are you kidding me? There we go. Yeah, drunk. Drunk Sheriff's Deputy. See, even when I'm completely sloshed, I can still outshoot everyone. I got the testicle festival vest. I do like the fact that all of the bar animals are now wearing hats. Oh, it's a nice little touch that. Right. How many? 4. So we saw 2 up top, 1 in the darkened area. Faith's territory. There it is. Yeah, I can't honestly believe I missed them. So we go to the Taff Lookout Tower and make our way down the mountain from there. Yeah, I'm normally really thorough when it comes to that sort of thing. Or I might have been clearing that area off video. Because to be honest, I sometimes do that between my shifts at work, so there's a fairly good chance I might have missed it that way. Yeah, it's not that far, we'll be there in a minute or two. Yeah, but I found 4 types of collectibles already. You got the lighters, the comics, vinyl boxes, which is a new one. And the whiskey barrels. Barrels? Sorry. Bit of a mess up on my voice there. Yeah, the whiskey barrels. We've already completed the whiskey barrels and gave them and handed them in. So, but there's a trophy for finding one of every collectible. So, how many more collectibles can there be? I'm guessing there must be one exclusively for the Whitetail Mountains.
I got one just like him at home.
Run!
some acids, huh?
Right, now where's the next one? I know I saw one around here somewhere. There. Throne of Mercy. Yeah, that just it does not sound pleasant. The Throne of Mercy. It sounds like some sort of medieval torture technique. You know, like the Iron Maiden. Good band. Ugh. Sorry. Yeah, good band. Horrible fucking torture device. It was like a giant woman-shaped casket. It's full of spikes, so when they close it on you, you're pretty much stuck half an inch away from spikes on all sides. Standing as well. So if you start to get tired, you end up impaling yourself. I don't believe it. It's a building. How did I miss a building? Like a shack or something, I can understand, but... just pigs. Loot everything. I'm gonna sneeze again. Oh, I hate that when you can feel it building, so it's just like, I know it's coming at some point. So that means the last two should be in the Whitetail Mountains. Yep, there's one. And the other one, I think, was over here somewhere. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, I've already explored a little bit of the area. I think our next episode, we're going to go to the Jumping Ship quest. See about this defector. So, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you've enjoyed the video, and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be links to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios.